I had to start using my Bell Belfast again. Just really like that razor and recent post in one of the forums. Got me to think about it again. Using TGQ's lavender cream. Close enough for good mark. That's a heavier blade. I've used it on another video, I believe. Take a look. The razor has never let me down. It's a heavy one, near wedge, very long. I really like it. It always feels like a face squeegee. As with many full wedges, not a lot of feedback. You don't hear much, you don't feel much. Thank you. First pass felt pretty good. It's kind of an individual thing, but this is part of the art of wet shaving. Literally looking for a combination of so many things. And you're looking for a combination of razor that feels good in your hand, feels good on your face. It's pleasing to the eyes. Some people aren't worried about that, and that's just fine. I find I can't, I have no patience for, stainless steel or shiny blades. I like mine with a little age on them, a little weight. Battle scars, if you will. And I only have one brand new razor. The rest of mine are all old ones.